Hello everyone, how are you all doing today? Hope you all are doing good. Today I'm going to explain about preposition. Preposition means position words. If you are ready, let's get started. Do you know preposition? What do you mean by preposition? Preposition is a word that tells us where a place, a person, an animal or thing is. Okay? It is known as preposition. Have you got it? Look at these pictures. There's a question, where is the ball? In picture number one, you can notice that there's a ball in or inside the box. Or the ball is in or inside the box. Both sentences are correct. Okay? In picture number two, there's a ball on the box. Or the ball is on the box. In picture number three, there's a ball near the box. Or the ball is near the box. Both sentences are correct. Okay? In picture number four, there's a ball under the box. Or the ball is under the box. Okay? In picture number 5, there's a ball between the boxes. Or the ball is between the boxes. How are you able to identify the position of the words? Where is the ball? By seeing the position where the ball lies, we were able to identify that the ball is in or inside the box, the ball is on the box, the ball is near the box, the ball is under the box, or the ball is between the boxes. What is this? This is a teddy. What is this? This is a box. Do you think that I'm going to do the magic? Not like that. I'm going to give you more explanation about preposition. Okay. Now tell me. Where is the teddy? The teddy is in or inside the box. You can say the sentence like this. There's a teddy in or inside the box. Okay. Now I'm going to change this teddy's position. Now tell me, where is the teddy? The teddy is on the box. Or you can say this sentence like this. There's a teddy on the box. Okay? Now, the teddy's position is changed. Now tell me, where's the teddy? The teddy is near the box. Or there's a teddy near the box. Okay? I couldn't place this box, that's why I left it. Okay, now tell me. Where's the teddy? The teddy is under the box. Okay, is it clear? Now you can notice that there are two boxes. Now tell me, where's the teddy? The teddy is between the boxes. Or there is a teddy between the boxes. Both are correct. Okay? When do we use between? When we talk about two things, we have to use between. Keep it in your mind. Okay? When I change this teddy's position, preposition also changed. Okay? Okay, now I'm going to give you some questions. You have to find out the answer. It's the time to check your knowledge. Are you ready? First question is, the clock is dash the wall. What's the answer? The clock is on the wall. The answer is on. Next question, the man is sitting dash the tree. What's the number 3. Next question. The cat is dash the table. What's the answer? Under. The cat is under the table. Next question. Fruits are dash the basket. Yes, fruits are in or inside the basket. Yes, hope you all understood this lesson. If you really love my speech, like and share my video. If you are not a subscriber to my channel, go and subscribe my channel. Turn on the notification, then only you will receive my notification. I will meet you with another interesting lesson in my next video. Until that, bye bye from Yatushika.